Koper TV hier met Vaslav Cerny, groot talent van de Ajax A1 in op de Copa Amsterdam. Vaslav, the tournament's almost finished. How are your thoughts?
Yeah, really we wanted to be on a different place than sixes, but yeah, it's how I said, it's end of the season, so yeah, it's could be about it that we are a little bit tired, but yeah. I would say again, we wanted to play like semi-final, finals, third place, maybe.
Indeed, the results on the last day were a bit disappointing, especially the loss against Man United. You weren't playing yourself. What happened?
Yeah, in the match against Fluminense, I had against Ajax Cape Town, I get in the first half kick on my head by knee, so I was a little bit. I had a little bit of headache and a little bit. I was a little bit dizzy, so trainers and physio said that's maybe better to stop for today and to take a rest because then we risk more than one game if something's happened more.
This weekend we've seen you play both on the left and the right flank. What's your favorite position?
Yeah, I prefer left because yeah, it's my better foot. But also, if I can play on right foot, it's I can go inside, or I don't have also not bad right foot, I think, so I can go on both sides. So, yeah, but I prefer left side.
You're officially an Ajax player since January this year. Have you improved a lot, and in which ways?
Yeah, from January I am here for sure. For official transfer, everything. But I was here before in the summer, and also the years before I was here for the trainings, everything. So it was not like a big step. But now I feel it because I'm here every day like a training, morning training, Dutch lesson, then training with the team. So now I feel it that I'm going to better way than in my old club because it was one training in the afternoon. That's it. But here it's all day, like preparing for the professional football. So, in this, I feel a big step.
And would you say you've improved a lot on the technicals, on your technical skills?
Everything. I feel everything. We do everything with the ball, but everything has also brain. How we say. So, in tactical and also technical, I feel a step.
You seem to have a good chemistry with Gino Dekker. Is that true?
Yeah, we don't have problem with nobody, so we are a good team. Yeah, so nobody is like a problem boy or something.
Because in this tournament, a lot of the opponents were a couple of years older than you guys. Was that noticeable for you?
Yeah, it was because all the teams are 18 plus. So they are going to finish this year in the A, but yeah, we are the first year A. One boy is here from Bay, so yeah, it was also a little bit different. But yeah, we are Ajax. We have to this tournament. We have to play for better places. I think.
Have there already been any signals from the coach Frank de Boer or the staff of the first squad? Of you making your debut?
Nee, Frank de Boer, not yet. Also, nobody from first team. But I heard like every week or something. I heard it from the officials, from the leaders, from our teams. That is, it could be close. But I don't think about it. I want to. Yeah, of course, I think about it. But I want to keep going in the training, and then we will see when it's. If I can play, I won't because it's my dream. But if it is not possible, I have to keep going.
Well, maybe next season. Yeah. Thank you.